Hey folks, it's Vince back again to give you a heads up of another blog post I put together. I found a video about the brain, the difference between the left brain and right brain, and we can't forget the corpus callosum, which is pretty much the gate door or gateway or the bridge that separates. Or you could say brings together the left and right brain. And most of society, the if you want to say a power structure, are usually left brain people. And the way David Icke puts it is that they use guards, or we call them the police and things like that, that keeps people or anybody who's trying to keep people in line and structure into the normal way of living works as the divider of the brain, and that's where the corpus callosum comes from. But anyway, the corpus callosum, it's a thick band of nerve fibers that divides the cerebrum into left and right hemispheres. And if you click the link below in the description box, you'll see that there's a video by Ralph. He talks about the left brain and right brain and how to activate the whole brain functioning. It's very important on this journey for you to know thyself. All right, click the link below and I'll connect with you in the next video.